you guys.
No, the odor of a number 9 did.
Even from way down there. Looks like we're running low on shellac. I'll get some more. Boy, those guys sure can be terrifying.
You know, this little soiree couldn't have happened without old Rusty here. Let's all give a ghastly howl for Rusty Ricketts.
All right, guys, I have to be a party pooper, but it's a little late for all this noise. Time to wrap it up.
Ooh, Big Face doesn't want us as patrons anymore. Maybe we should make like a tree and leave.
Now, wait just a minute. That is private property. Maybe you guys should leave.
Oh, yeah?
Do I have to talk? Ew. Ectoplasm.
Enough fooling around. Let's have a good old time. Like we used to.
You better have a darn good reason for getting me out of bed, boy.
That good enough for you?
Sorry, SpongeBob. This isn't part of the story where I run away again. Only I don't know where else to go, so I'm just gonna go circle around the building.
Looks like a certain foolish sponge has been conversing with the unliving. All right, you floating nuisances. Time for the boss man to mop up. Batter up, yeah! Seance, boyo, without me permission, because ghosts are like relatives. Once you let them in, they'll never leave.
Order up. Here's your number 9, sir. And everything was better. What's that?
Don't go away. SpongeBob SquarePants. We'll be right back on Nickelodeon.